say welcome. Thank you guys so much for joining me. My name is Ruby, for those of you who don't know me, or if you're watching the recording. I'm going to just be subbing these Tuesday night classes until Christina gets back into this physical studio. And in that time, we are going to be doing some booty basics yoga classes. So it's not going to be full-blown booty yoga, but we're going to be tapping into that booty energy. If you're new to this, I just invite you to stay open to the experience. And just remember that you are not your body, that you just simply have a body, and that when we are moving, we're literally just shifting energy inside of our physical vessel. It's really just that simple. Sometimes it gets a little sensual, but that's how we really tap into that Shakti Kundalini energy. So begin tonight on your knees in Virasana, kneeling pose. Tops of your feet resting on the ground. You have the option here to tuck your toes under if you're looking for a deeper stretch in your feet. Plant your palms onto your thighs. Let your shoulders rest. Tuck your tailbone under and really pull your belly in towards your spine. Good. Now close down your eyes here. Take a long breath in through your nose. And a healthy and happy breath out of your mouth. One more time, breathe in through your nose. Release out of your mouth, clear your throat. Keep your core engaged, keep squeezing your thighs together. Take one more calming and grounding breath. Inhale as you sweep your arms overhead. Lift your gaze, take your gaze up between your hands. Exhale, bring your hands together, actively press them in front of your heart. And then choose one direction, circle your head. Try to avoid any rounding of your low back. Actively keep it tucked under. Switch opposite direction. Don't forget to breathe. And then bring your gaze and your head back up to center. Open your arms out nice and wide with an active flex of your wrist. Little tiny circles. Deep cleansing breaths. Now as you keep your little tiny circles, pull your shoulder blades back into space, feeling it more in your underarm. Three, two, one. Stillness, but keep your arms long. You're going to take your right arm to the left and send it back. If those legs are burning, keep squeezing at the midline. Now your gaze can just stay neutral, or if you don't get dizzy, left to right. Okay. Little twist right above your navel. Three, two, one. All the way out and open. Let your left hand come down, reach your right arm up, open to the left side. Bring your right hand to the back of your neck, push your head into your hand. Exhale, right elbow towards the inner base of your left elbow. Inhale up, a little quicker than normal, go. In, out. Now the movements are quick, but your breath stays nice and neutral. Fully engage your core. Three, two, one. Open it back up. Inhale, right arm up, left arm up. Exhale, fly as you hover over your thighs, bring your head and your gaze down. Inhale, rise up. Woo. Find some relief for those legs. Exhale, slowly lower, hover, fly. Good, two more. Big breaths, ladies. Last time. Now Now sit back, reach both arms overhead one more time. Exhale, bring your right hand down. Palm pressing fully or just your fingertips. Lean as you pull the left fingertips to the right side. Left hand to the back of your head. Push your head into your hand. Pull your left elbow back. Find the beat. Move your left elbow to the crease of your right and then back up. In, out. Now, if you can move it a little quicker, go. Otherwise, stay at your pace. Keep that left side. Root it down. Right side burn. 3, 2, 1. Open it back up. Now sway it left to right. Your shins, your feet, and your knees should stay nice and solid. They're probably burning. Last two. Back center, both arms up. Up onto your knees. Butterfly wings. Exhale, close. Round forward. Inhale, up and open. Push those hips forward, keep the glutes engaged. Exhale, elbows, palms together, round. Maybe a little hinging at your hips as you kind of sit back. Inhale, up, open. Whew. Close to lower, two more. Rise all the way up. Sweep your hands behind you. Interlock your fingers. Try not to dump into your lumbar. Engage the inner thighs. Just open your heart to the ceiling. Look up. Breathe in through your nose and out of your mouth 3 times. Bring your gaze back to center, chin closer to your chest. Release your hands, both palms down onto the earth. Step your feet back, high plank position. And take the feet a little wider than you normally do for your plank. Spread your fingers wide. Ooh, push off your toes, shift forward, and then back. Forward, back, go. There's no real modification for this. Either hold your plank straight or drop your knees and plank. 8 seconds. Three, two, shift forward. Lower your knees to the mat. A little wider as your toes come together. Child's pose, forehead to your mat. Actively rock your head left to right, massage over that third eye center. Come into stillness. Walk your hands even further forward. Activate child's pose. Lift your elbows, come to your tenth hand. Lift your forehead just to hover over the mat. Now draw circles with your head on the wall in front of you. So stay long from your head to your tail. Nice job, nice job. Nice and still, child's pose. Walk your hands back towards your knees. Resting again on your shins, but now your knees are a little bit wider, just outside of your hip width. Palms together at your heart. Lift your hip sit bones 2 inches away from your heels. Tuck your tailbone under. Mula Bandha. You have no choice but to engage it. Spiral hips to the left. So imagine that you have a huge pull down the center of your body, and you're spiraling your hips, isolating them around that pull. Stay solid, 2 inch over. 5, find your drishti. 3, 2, 1. Lower all the way down, find some stillness. Great job. Take a deep breath in. Lift 2 inches, lower, but don't touch. Lift, lower. Hands out as you lift, rowing back as you lower. Yes, ladies, get it. Stay up, bring your hands to hula. This time, instead of hovering, I want you all the way up onto your knees. Toes are close together. We're gonna spiral now, right. Ooh, finish strong. And you might not even look like you're moving too much. Spiral around that isolation. 3, 2, 1. Good job, hands to the ground. Knees in a little closer. 2 cat-cows, lower that belly, lift your heart. Round as you pull chin into your chest. 1 more. Tabletop position. Inhale your right arm to the front of the room. Exhale, send your left leg back. On your exhale, elbow and knee meet under your body. Cat leg back. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. Find your flow and go. Realize all the pain we face. Please walk up feminine life, bitch. My gosh, we raise. Please sympathize all the lies we raise. Please realize all the time. 2. Demanding energy, drink a last one. My course, then I hold up. If I rule the world, right arm out, left leg long. Never ask for payment in the womb. Right hand to the ground. Now we see the left toes to the ground. Exhale, right leg up. 3 leg downward facing dog. Heaven in line. Heaven is right. Circle through your right ankle circles. So stay in your down dog. Keep breathing. Feminine energy, energy ring. Intuition and ambition, intuition strike. Intuition and ambition. Keep circling your right ankle. Keep your hips even. 3, 2, 1. Stack your right hip over your left. 3 in with your open air. 1 more breath. Step your right foot through between your hands. Low lunge. Bring your left knee down to the ground. Inhale, exhale, just keep the energy, bring it to your heart. Pick up the energy, take it to your heart. Tuck your tail, squeeze through your thighs. Arms all the way up. Sinking into this lunge as deeply as you would like. This is your active resting posture.
I beg you, open your ears for any waiting on this.
Maybe bring your hands to the back of your head, pressing your skull into your palms, feeling that resistance through your chest to the armpits.
In this one we do, members say, one day go come, when we all go, before long,
breathe your arms up,
meet Mama God,
and then down to frame out your right foot.
Meet Mama God,
tuck your left toes,
tell me,
lift up your left foot.
Him. You go sit.
Reach your right arm forward. And then pulse back and forth. Hey. All right. Now your stomach might be sitting on your thigh, and that's okay, but keep your chest lifted. Left hand is still on the ground. All right, we're going to burn these quads out now. Stay still. Bend your left knee. Bring your left foot up. Take your right hand. Touch your left foot. Tap. Oh, don't let that right knee pass your right ankle. Yep, so you go from your lunge to a little toe tap in your curtsy. Feminine energy, almost mathematical. You can't really sum up what is infinite and valuable. Three, two, one. Back to your lunge. Both hands down. Spin your left foot flat. Warrior two. Inhale up. How's everybody doing? Good, we're still here. Pull that right knee over your right ankle. Tug of war. Left to right. So your legs don't move. Use your side obliques to move upper body. Yes, ladies. I know your legs are burning. Get it. Ain't got nothing on me. Three, two, one. Reach forward. Flip your right palm. Reverse warrior hold. Ooh, for goodness sake. Scoop your hands to frame out your front foot. Put it on those left toes. Step your right foot back. And let's vinyasa. Option to lower knees or lower chaturanga. Baby or full cobra. Lower back down. Let your forehead touch. Stay here for three breaths. Notice your energy. Much different sensation in this practice. Separate your feet outside of hip width apart. Make sure your hands are right outside of your chest. Spread your fingers up. Engage those glutes. Lift up for a baby cobra. And we're going to cobra pulse. Down and up. Keep your gaze ahead of you. It doesn't have to be directly in front, but at least over the front edge of your mat. Woo! Press to the top of those feet. Four, three, two, one. Lower down. Third eye to the mat or stacked hands. Three breaths. Beautiful work. Hands outside of your chest. Full cobra posture. Really lift through your heart. Look over your left shoulder. Look over your right shoulder. Tuck your toes, push through table, or take it straight back to down dog. Listen to your low back. What's it want? We meet in down dog. All right. So down dog shape. So it's like a little pulse of both of your heels. Moving a flush of your glutes up and down. A little bounce. Let your head stay heavy. Neck open, just like down dog. Oh, what a beautiful release. Four, three, two, one. Nice and still, down dog. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Lift up your left leg. Circle your left ankle. Take a full breath. Let's not rush. Stillness in your left leg. Open your left hip. Bend your knee. Step your left foot through. Your left hand. Lower your right knee down. Rise up. Oh, I'm sweating already. You're probably warm. That's good. Go push your arms. Open your heart. Take your gaze up. And as you bring your gaze back to neutral, just let your arms rest. Wiggle your fingers down here. Roll one shoulder at a time. Keep your tail tucked under. Focus on your sacral area here. Both shoulders back together. Three, two, one. Reach both arms up. Bring your right hand down inside of your left foot. Hold this twist open for a few breaths. Stay in your twist. Tuck your toes on your right foot. Lift up your right knee. Extend your left arm forward. And pulse. Get it. Back and forth. Use your right toes. Keep your hips lifted. Heart open. Don't grip with your left toes. Keep those toes open and active. Woo-wee. 3, 2, 1. Find stillness. Tap. Right toes, left hand. Challenge those stabilizer muscles. Move your body in a different way. Woo-wee. Nice work, ladies. Two, last one. Send it back, lunge. Both hands frame your front foot. Spin your right foot flat. Say hello to your left leg as you come up, warrior two. This time, flip your palms so they're facing the ceiling. Rest your shoulders. Sink into that left leg. Good. Forward and back, tug of war. Get it. Focus on those side bodies. 3, 2, 1. Reverse warrior. Hold and rest. Cartwheel, frame your front foot. Oh, step back, plank. Shift forward. Stay here. Hip tick, left to right. Ooh. Pull that belly up. Hips left to right. 3, 2, 1. Nice and still. Drop your knees, lower with control. Cobra pose. Take the knees wide. Come into your child's pose, forehead to the ground. Woo! Move it out. What feels good. Peeling up your forehead from the earth. We're going to do the same thing we did a lot earlier, drawing circles on the wall in front of us with our head opposite direction. Come to your fingertips. Woo. Stay low, stay nice and grounded. Option. Keep circling. Take your left arm, palm to the left side. Bring it back in. Keep that circle. Right arm out. Yeah. Yes, ladies, you got it. Bring that right hand back in. Circle for 3, 2, last one. Child's pose. In your child pose, I just want you to notice any sensation that's arising for you. Recognizing that internal energy, that chit chatter. And just taking a moment here to love yourself right now. Fully embracing your own energy. arms out long. Lift your elbows. Lift up. Roll over your toes. Both hips back. Downward facing dog. Separate your feet. A little bit wider than normal. Head nice and heavy. Keep your shoulders active. Solid through the elbows. Circle your hips to the right. Three, two, one. Look forward. Walk, hop, jump your feet up to meet your hands. Fold forward. Inhale, rise all the way up. Keep your arms lifted. Just hop. Woo! Now, as you hop, one hand up a little bit further than the other. Out of your shoulders. Three. Arms out wide. Twist. Woo! Twist all the way to the right. Breathe, baby, breathe. When you get back to center, mountain pose. Chair pose. Right foot to the front to center. Focus, turn those pinkies in. Right, forward to the side. There should be a softness in your left knee. Front to back. Just to the back. Try to keep your right foot lifted. Kick. Three, two, one. Bring it down. Rise both arms up, take a deep breath. Let it go. Fold forward. Halfway lift. Fold forward. Rise all the way up. Right knee up. Twist right, left hand to right knee. Front to back, right leg, go. Hands to heart or arms out wide. Find Tristy. Not as easy as it looks. Three, two, one. Straighten out left leg, tree pose. Option to grow your branches. Woo! Nice work, ladies. Bring that right knee in. Place your right foot down. Move both legs out. Shake your arms out. You guys came to party. I love it. Whew. Reach those arms nice and tall. Lean to your right. Take your right hand to your left wrist. Give it a good stretch. Pull them back to center. Switch it up. And back into center. Sink down. Chair pulse. Hey. So continue to pulse, one foot back, arms fly. Don't lose that chair positioning. Hips and tail, stay back. Hey. Keep it going. Three count. Last two. Terra pulse. Hands to heart. Left toes tap forward and back. Try not to grip with those right toes. Bring it into your heel. Right, large side, left to center, and out. Draw a triangle. Hey, front to back. Notice if you're over-relying on that right leg, fire up those core muscles. Get it. Arms out, kick it back. Try to keep that left foot hovering as you kick. Front to back, keep it hovering. You got it. Three, two, one. Straighten your right leg, if that's possible. Hands to heart, hula, tree posture. Into center. Sweep both arms up. Swan dive, fold forward. Grab the backs of your ankles. Fold deeply. Rise up. Take a full breath. Keep your arms lifted. Left knee up. Twist left, right hand to your left knee crease. Stay present. Burning through that discomfort. One more time, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it. Kick it forward or back. Do whatever you need to do with your arms. Get it. Don't give up. I know it hurts. I know it sucks. Get it. Woo! You can do it. Focus. Five. Three. Two. One. Bring it to center. Move it out. Roll your toes over gently. Give them a little push, a little stretch. Tadasana. Breathe in. Breathe out. Okay. Swing your arms. Left to right, back and forth. Now keep that swing. Stomp. Stomp back. Now really stomp those feet. Ground release. Bring it forward. Wake up the neighbors. Back. Go. Forward. Last time, go back. Back of your mat. Up. Get it. Arms out. Twist. Keep twisting all the way left. Keep breathing, beautiful babes. All the way around. Come to center. Pulse. Chair pose. Arms rise. Come high onto your toes. Fold forward. Have your feet wide. Yogi squat. Drum it out. Yes, ladies, get it. Yogi squat, hold. Shift all that energy into the toes of your feet. Hands down. Heels out. Wide-legged forward fold.
Wake up the place. Jungle flavors, wake up the neighbors.
Halfway lift. Fingers stay on the ground. Pull your belly up. Static shape. Feet stay grounded. Legs are strong and straight. Shake it out of your glutes. Option to row your arms. Have fun. If it's new for you, notice where you're feeling it. 3, 2, 1, come down. Low yogi squat. Hold. Hell yeah, ladies. Take another breath. Interlock your fingers, point to the wall in front of you. Ground those feet down. Lift your sitting bones 2 to 3 inches. Circle your hips, left. Four, three, two, last one, come low, hands down, wide-legged straddle, fold forward, slowly roll up to stand, sweep your arms overhead, hands to heart. Spin your right toes out, arms out, triangle pose. Reach to the right over your right leg, lower down, but don't dump. Big circles, left arm to the center and behind. Yes. Pull it open. Sink your right knee over your right ankle. Rest your right arm, side angle. Option to take a bind. Sink really low. Whether that bind is a side angle or a binded triangle. If you're in the bind, release. Inhale back up. Straighten your front leg. Reverse triangle. Spin your right toes to face forward. Fold your right hand in front of your left foot. Left arm up. All right, a little bit different than something you've probably ever done. Spiral left in your little twisted fold. Now that twist is through your hips. Shoulders are set. Twist it out. Bringing those internal arrogance. And I'm Karen's owner. Last one. Good. Fold forward. Take opposite elbows. Sway it left to right. Find some stillness. Halfway lift with your right legs. Good. Walk your hands over to the left side, framing out your left foot. Soften your left knee just enough that you can lift up your right leg. It's straight to the right side. Hold right here. Point your toes on your right foot and then flex them. Point, flex. Focus. Three, two, one. Soften your left knee. Lower down. Take it to the right side. Left hand in front of your right foot. Right arm up, twist. This time, instead of spiraling, you're gonna take a solar plexus pulse. So you're imagining little cat-cow movements of your spine and your folded twist. We're working into those deep core muscles, y'all. Your shoulders, reach your hands. You're all still here. Life is good. Fold forward. Rise up. Remember, hip drive. Sweep those hands. Lower down. Last time, come on up. Stay up. Spin your left toes out. Arms T. Trikonasana. Use your core to stay active. And big circles, right arm. So believe it or not, this is a core exercise. You're focusing too much on your legs. Lift up a little bit. Three, two, one. Right arm lifts to extend, side angle, option to rest your left arm for a moment, option to take full bind. We got two breath spaces, wherever you're journeying to, there's no rush. Release your bind, through your side angle, up, straighten your leg, reverse triangle. Hold this reverse. Left arm stays lifted. Spin your left toes in. Hold. Bring your left hand in front of your right foot. Right arm up. Breathe. Bring your right hand down. We're already on the right side. Frame out your right foot. Soften your right knee. Left leg up. Keep it lifted, y'all. Both sides are wildly different. You have got this. Point and flex. Five breaths.
It feels like nothing is around, still stepping. Heels toward the ground, feet ain't touching nothing. Nothing is the matter when we're walking on the moon.
Last breath.
Fresh out of
do not dump with control. Lower down. Wide legs. You're taking this little side lunge, left to right.
Weightless giants, not even police can.
Now there might be a little rounding in your spine, that's okay, but you are active through your entire body here. Come into center, fold forward. Rise up. Sit your hands out. Over your head. Out, palms forward. Really active through your fingers. Spin your toes out, heels in. Sink down, goddess. Hold right here for a moment. Wrist switch, thumbs up and down. Oh, this pose. All right, keep your thumbs up. Left fingers down, right fingers up. Pulse. Oh. 3, 2, 1. Come up. Right hand down. Left arm up. Pulse. 3, 2, 1. Back up. Straighten those legs. Turn the toes in. Stay wide or bring your hands together. Close your eyes. Let your arms reach overhead. Come high onto your left toes. Step them in, but stay on your toes. Come high on your right toes. Step them in. Arms reach forward. Awkward pose. Okay. Just let your arms come down. Stay with your awkward feet. Roll your shoulders. Toes in and out. Adjust your left toes to start. Woo-hoo-hoo-wee. Go right. Keep those shoulders moving. Left to right. Now as you go, hands are going to start to scoop some energy. Take it forward. Your knees should stay soft. Those heels aren't touching the ground. Now if you start to move like forward and back with your feet, it's okay. Move all over your mat. Start to get lower. You got it. I know. 3, 2, you got the flavor. Last one. Root those feet, mountain pose. Inhale, climb up. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift, inhale. Mindfully step your feet back. High plank, big exhale. Shift forward, lower down. Hands right outside of your chest. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower. Left arm out to the side. Roll over to the left side. Right foot touches the ground outside your left foot. Cobra shoulder opener. Come back to center. Cobra. Down. Right arm out. Roll to the right side. Back to center. Cobra. Left arm out. Roll to the left. Back through center. Lower down. Right arm extends over to the right. Okay, this time, hands are gonna stay at the chest. Do not extend your left arm. Roll over. Can you sit up? Reach your right arm up. Root into your left hand and your left foot. Lift up. Fallen star. Or a variation of wild thing. Lower down. Roll back onto your front side body. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower. Do not extend your right arm. Use your hands to roll over. Press into your forearm. Elbow. Sit up. Root into your right hand, right foot, rise up. Yes, ladies. Can we do that 2 more times on each side? Nice and steady. We still have a solid 10 minutes in class. There's no rush. You are amazing. Your body is capable of so much. Your mind is the thing that powers all of it. Nice work, nice work. When you're finished your last one, knee on your belly, forehead down, hands down. Let all of those emotions move through you. Don't block it. Don't try to make sense of it. You just stay open to it. Bring your hands outside your chest. Go ahead and lift yourself up. You're coming into either modified push-up position, chaturanga push-up position, or push-up position. We are finishing off with 5 strong push-ups. When you're ready, let's go. Let me see you up. Take a deep breath in, lower, exhale up. That's 1. 2, 3, 4. Last one. Nice. Hop your feet up. Aya! Outside of your hands. Nice. Give yourselves a round of applause. You fucking killed your practice. You deserve a good rest from your yogi squat. Roll it back. Keep it nice and tight. We're going to meet the happy baby. Final pose before rest. Work it out. Breathe away any final tension that might be lingering. And then release. Send your legs out long, arms out long. Take up as much space as you can, as much space as you need. The next 4 minutes are all to you. Thank you. bones of your palms are touching the belly right around the navel area. Taking a full energetic breath into the powerhouse of your body. And then making your way up into a seat, whether you roll over into a fetal position, or just simply rock and roll your way up to your seat. Working for full lotus, fire log, or just a simple easy seat as you enter practice. Lifting that fire one more time as you breathe your arms overhead. Sweeping that energy down in front of you. Ah. I thank you all so much for joining me tonight in this Buti Basics class. Amazing things happen when you just love yourself exactly where you are and stay open to the journey, even if it's something that you don't necessarily trust or understand right away. So I honor you, I thank you, and until we meet next time, namaste. Oh, three smacks on the ground. I almost forgot. That's how we end every Buti class. A nice ground release to let it all go.